Hello everyone and welcome to another Nailed It Designs video. This one is going to be a long one. We will be hand painting Olaf from Disney's Frozen. So grab a snack and settle in.
Thank you.
So for snowflakes, I prefer gel paint and my daughter tool and my ugly duckling detailer number 2 brush. So I know it's hard to see, but on this one, I'm going to be doing 6 points. Later on in the video, on the index finger, I'll show you a 5-star point snowflake, which is the same one I'm wearing on my thumbs. So once you get all of your snowflakes and snow cured on the nail, you're going to want to go ahead and top coat everything. I'm using Kiara Sky No Wipe Top Coat, and then on the purple nail, we're actually going to top coat with a matte, and you'll see why later. So after everything is cured, I like to do a rough sketch when I'm doing these hand paintings. It also helps to have a picture close by to kind of look at. When painting these larger designs, I actually prefer to use just regular gel versus gel paint. So what I'm using here is Gelish Arctic Freeze, and then I've also got a little bit of OPI's color Nice Set of Pipes, and that's going to give us the shading. Thank you. The easiest way to do Olaf's eyes I've found is to have three different sized daughters, and I do use gel paint for this one. Here I'm using two different colors to kind of give Olaf's nose a little bit of shading. I used Gelish gel paint in neon orange to start, and then I used OPI's Suzi Needs a Loch-Smith for the shading. Finish this nail off with Kiara Sky No Wipe Top Coat, and that is it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching!